May I say something about my brother David?
Yes, it's a lot of telling stories here. I'm a book on the street.
He wouldn't fight. If there would be a quarrel, he would just go and hide behind Mom. He would never engage in a fight, in a quarrel. He couldn't get into a quarrel. And one time, Mom and Dad, I think maybe Israel, I'm not so sure, and I, we went down to Raynham Township to visit Mr. and Mrs. Manashirk. And David didn't have a notion to go. He said, must I go? Must I go? And finally, Mother agreed that he could stay home with the hired maid. I'm not sure who she was at that time. But you didn't want to go. You were a bit too quiet.
He was answering to people, I didn't go along, I didn't have to go. That was his answer. He didn't have to go.
I remember one thing, too, when I was quite young. Apparently, I was 2 years old, and we had a little sister, and she died. She was 7 months old, and I was 2 years old. And I remember this. Quite a few people around, and this little body in the living room. And I remember a lady which was later, I think I'm right, Mrs. Erin Rudy. She was our hired girl, and she held me in the living room there, dining room.
And you would have only been 2 years old at the time?
Yeah, I was apparently 2 years old.
Mm-hmm. Interesting. I didn't realize this was a stillborn. The stillborn baby sister?
Lived
a few days?
No, she was
7 months old.
7 months?
Well, Mother sometimes was afraid that she got a chill in visiting Mr. and Mrs. Elias Weaver. That is Elias Weaver's parents. That they slept in a guest room where the mattress was cold, the room was well enough heated. Mother was afraid that she got a chill at that time. She had pneumonia.
Oh, I see. So it's like she was healthy until that time and then contracted something.
Yeah, but she didn't die from that. She had a big lump it was on the throat that broke open and I guess.
This
little
sister.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, she had a big
abscess.
Abscess
in the neck. Yeah, I see. So it was something physically.
And I remember how she was suffering, and Mom would have her on a chair with rocking her, and we would be playing ball in the kitchen against the wall, and she would would naturally like to laugh, but she couldn't. And we pitied her. And she was so sore with her big, but that was her death then.
Mary Ann was her name.
Yeah, that's what it says here. Right?
Now, Salaya would like if we could tell about your clothes when you had a diminish with your clothes. You tell that.
I remember one other thing. As old Ornamentalite boys, we wore dresses. Till we were
trained.
Four, five, I don't know. No, four. Three or four. Anyhow, one Sunday noon, David Heans. You remember David Heans? Eli's brother, yeah. He was at our place to see his girlfriend, which was who?
Judas.
Yeah.
Hoffman.
Yeah. And I remember where he was sitting, right beside the big old box stove. And my mother thought this is the time that she should put pants on me. change from dress to pants. And so she took me into the bedroom and dressed me up with pants and came out, and here was David Eanes sitting by the stove.
Oh, I didn't like it. Oh, I want my clothes. I want my clothes. I didn't feel happy at all. I mean, pants on.
Hey, you're my glitter. You're my glitter.
I think I remember when Sidney started walking, and he just one day he wasn't walking at all, but he just all of a sudden got up and started walking, and he just ran back and forth as though he was doing it for weeks already. Mm-hmm.
A real Superman, eh?
Okay. We're so proud of him.
What are you making?
He can run now. So.
Any other things that you remember from school days, sort of that era of your life?
I remember that he said maybe that David didn't fight, but I think the rest of us, I think we did. As I remember it, I was the oldest, and of course I was supposed to put straw down, and I thought that they could at least help. I know I argued with them and fought with them. And then other times there was the question of washing the dishes, who washes the dishes. I remember a lot of arguments. I think they were mostly with